Hello everyone, it is Maddy, but Melody's not here. So I'm going to be showing you guys some cool hoverboard tricks. Yeah, Melody is sick, so let's get on to it. I know that you probably heard, like, it's supposed to get, well, it's not supposed to catch on fire, but it has caught on fire, but I don't really think it's that dangerous. Darn it, I really should have gotten my elbow knee pads on before this. Well, let me get my knee pads on at least. And I'll see you guys. Okay. So, comment below. How was your guys' day? Yeah, I wasn't really prepared for this video. So, I'm going to tell you the reason why we haven't been making videos is because I forget. Well, I don't, it's not that I forget, it's that I don't have time. No, it's not that I don't have time, it's I watch TV. That is actually the real cause, I watch TV. And then I get distracted and then I forget. So, I haven't been posting videos, and I believe our last video was, like, last year. So, please, 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 please forgive us for not making videos.
And just put it on backwards.
Let me get my hoverboard. Reel it over. You're not gonna see the hoverboard, unfortunately. Ooh. New anniversary. I know this one. The cowboy. This one is Slither. It just vibrated. And, well, this is our 18 minutes long, so. And then Shahe, you guys had to go backwards! You just lean like that. We also have this thing called a gel light. That is a cheap knockoff. Do not buy it. I repeat, do not buy Dareway. So this is about to turn into like 4 minutes. No, it's not. This one I call dance. Yeah, I'm sure I'm messing around, but I'm gonna go. I don't want to get my face off the camera. I'm going. Well, I guess you guys can. I know this is a really short video, but I guess you guys can comment below what you want me to do next. I play Roblox. I'm just not sure how to get my face cam on there. This is already turning into 4 minutes, so. Yeah. Leave a like, share, comment. Thanks.